Benjamin's coming up.
What are they doing?
I don't know. I think Benjamin's gonna go up it. Ride it out, you got it?
Yeah.
No, but it got ride it out.
Yeah.
Back up a foot and bump it. Right there, turn right, go. That one over there looked pretty good.
I didn't even see it.
We had never done that one.
Nick! Nick!
Is H going? Back up a foot and bump it this way. Tires this way. Right there, right there. Tires this way. Now just bump it. Good job, H.
Always seem to get stuck somewhere with it all. I think you got to be a little bit more aggressive with a bit of bit more motion.
Momentum is everything.
Yeah, I know. I thought I was doing all right for the beginning, and then I got just that one bit.
Yeah.
I know. I think you've got to get used to it.
Yeah, for sure.
Anybody else coming up?
I don't think so. Dude, I saw that trail from the creek. I'm gonna try to see where that goes. You know, the one that was to the left of it? That looked like a good little climb.
Okay.
I'm gonna go down that way and see if that's a trail.
And then there's an out?
Yeah. This way, but it's a lot more difficult than going down XY. What?
The radio down that Christopher's at the top of
Hey, if you're coming down, ex-wife Christopher's walking up it.
The things we do for YouTube entertainment. I should have just driven my razor up this far. It's steep. Woo. Feel like a mountain goat. Well, that's pretty good. Up here, buddy. You going that side or this side?
I can't breathe.
Come on, coming out of the trail so we can come up. Come on. Let's get him. Stones, buddy. Hold you there.
Right there. It's not that bad, is it?
Far, 45.
So the further I stay right, the further I'm away from it, right?
Oh, sorry. Yeah, Brian, you trying it? Yeah. I'll stay here if you want.
It looks like you would like this.
Nah, I don't want this one.
Why? Too hard?
Yeah, it's harder than I want to push myself.
Really? This one doesn't look hard at all.
Well, do you want to try it?
No.
Look at me. Tell me why you don't want to try it. I'll give you the key to the machine.
Because I'm not big enough.
What do you mean you're not big enough?
I'm safer with you.
If you just stand in front of the seat, 1 foot on the gas, 1 foot on the brake, and hang on to the steering wheel, just go. I mean, you are a Southern Land Rider.
Yep, not doing it.
Not doing it? Okay. Well, that's a shame. Brian's going to do it. Brian's going to show us how it's done.
Dude, that was badass.
That is awesome. All right, buddy, come on. Let's go down into here first. Come here. Oh, you're going that way? I don't know why I'm trying to help you. You're probably more stable than I am. Woo! Exactly.